10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Mission ends in 30 seconds. Countdown begins in 30 seconds.
Not original, but it's true.
Building a site.
Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thank you. Sun Tzu is an idiot. And if I
mission begins in 30 seconds.
Everyone,
follow me.
Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
Thank you. help here!
Hello everyone, coming back here in Team Fortress 2, and I decided to check out the new zombie infection game mode, and I have to say, pretty fun, if you ask me. And honestly, yeah, I got two, so I might as well open them immediately because I don't care. This year, I didn't really care about Halloween because... Oh. Alright. Nice. Okay. Oh, okay, so, hold on. No. I'm not sure. Yeah, it fits better on the... on this, especially at this kind of, okay. I like this because it, I mean, it reminds me of Star Wars, you know, Stormtrooper armor. And, interesting. Always something, but yeah. Honestly, this new game mode is pretty fun. The new zombie abilities are kind of fun. They remind me of what the Left 4 Dead 2 thing did. I might actually play this more off camera, but you just got the taste of it from me, so yeah. Pretty fun, too bad it's really hard to survive as a human, so yeah. I guess, so yeah. It's pretty fun, and as for zombies, but for humans, it's pretty hard. But if you... It reminds me kind of Walking Dead or, you know, the zombie game modes in Counter-Strike, you know, the old Counter-Strike. That, well, when you die, you get turned into a zombie there, you know. Yeah. Anyways, I guess, so yeah, good game mode. I hope there will be more in it. I hope I'll get to play it more later on. But for now, I gotta go back to Need for Speed and try to fix Xperia still. I mean, I am using GeForce right now for this, but it's really gonna be hard to fix it all. So, yeah, see you next time when I actually fix it.